I'm glad to be here today to talk to you because I'm very concerned about the defunding of Planned Parenthood. Why do you think that poor women should not have access to health care when oftentimes it is their only means of women's care?
I know,
but now to get to the Planned Parenthood. If all Planned Parenthood did was provide health services and family planning and things like that, no problem. But they're the largest providers of abortion in the country.
Which federal funds? They don't pay for it.
What are you asking?
Federal dollars do not pay for it.
But you're saying wrong things. Where are they?
Planned Parenthood also harvests and markets.
Fake news. Coward. How do you not know that's false? Are you serious?
The internet is an interstate commerce issue. Fake news.
Yes, it is.
Otherwise known as a lie.
There you go.
Stop perpetuating lies.
My question is a several point question. First of all, you sponsored a bill called Life Begins at Conception, House Bill 816, that failed twice. You've now introduced and sponsored another bill, Life at Conception Act, Bill 681. So you have this pro-life stance, but all that we hear talk about is cutting every bit of aid that there is for the underprivileged. So you're going to force these poor women who are ill-prepared to have a baby. Then you're not going to give them any support. You're going to defund Planned Parenthood so they can't get affordable prenatal care. But I don't think that you're pro-life. I think that you're pro-birth. My second have the 1% pay their fair share, and we end corporate inversion.
Funded, is it?
What is it?
Good for you.
nor big enough.
Do that.